Hello, Linda here. Today I'm going to talk about belly bands for invitations and cards and just making snail mail in general. I have this pattern paper that I have for free for download on my blog, so you can hop on over there if you want to get it. And I open it up in Adobe Acrobat and print it on regular paper with my home printer. And obviously you can, you know, set the settings for your printer so that it prints on whatever paper you're using. And I'm basically using that as my decorative paper for belly bands. So previously I had never heard of this thing like belly bands, but you probably have seen them before on items like wrapped around packs of cards that you've bought and things like that. It's really just a decorative sheet of vellum or paper that is wrapped around a card or a stack of cards to keep them together. And it can be decorative paper or it can be plain and have like a little label on it. And what I'm doing here is just cutting the pattern paper into a strip and using that as my belly band. And you often see this done for really fancy like wedding invitations as well, because there's the invitation and maybe the RSVP card and lots of other items included. So people will stack that up and then fold the belly band over and secure like with a sticker or with some sticky glue. And it just sort of like is a nice way to sort of package up a bunch of items together. So I think it's a really great idea for snail mailing and making happy mail, which is basically what I am planning to do. And one of the things that's really great is that you can use any kind of paper or even ribbon or fabric. But the great thing about paper is that with all the free printables and printables that you can buy online, you pretty much can create like any kind of theme, any kind of pattern paper. You'll be able to find it and be able to sort of make everything with the same theme or motifs, which is really nice. Really great when it comes to paper crafting, card making, and just making snail mail, happy mail. So I just wanted to share this whole belly band idea because I thought it was very cool. And of course you could decorate and add tags or labels or anything else that you think that would make it a bit more custom for the person that you're sending it to. But here I'm just showing sort of the idea of like if you have a card, but maybe you might have other things slipped into the card as well, or include stickers or goodies or things, and you could just sort of include it all together in a little package, and it just makes the little happy mail package or set of papers that you're giving to someone a bit more finished. So it just makes it nice for the recipient. And of course, if you are crafty or you like to decorate or use stickers, you can sort of use more your materials as well to sort of get them out there and use them to decorate something custom. So I hope you like this idea. And if you want this cupcakes and strawberries pattern paper, you can just hop on over to my blog and download it totally for free and use that in your paper crafting. And I hope you like this idea. And if you want to see my videos, I'm going to be adding weekly videos, so subscribe to my channel and be sure to follow my blog and sign up for my newsletter so that you get all the latest news. I will see you next time.